9 class. I am Prabhu Mishra. Today I shall teach you class 3rd math. We learn about successors and predecessors of the given number. In previous class we have already learned about before, after and between. Here predecessor means before and successor means after. The same process will apply to find the predecessor or successor, means to get predecessor or before number we can get any number of predecessor to subtract one from the given number, and we can obtain successor to add one or more than one number of given. We can add the number one or subtract in the place of ones. Means ones place we can add or subtract. Here the given number 2454, find the predecessor. So we subtract one from four, it will be 2453, means 2453, and when we add one it will be 2455. Here the given number 2009, to get predecessor we subtract 1 from 9, it will be 2008. Or we can use ascending or descending order. If ascending or descending to get the predecessor or successor, so we get the number 2008 as a predecessor, and we can add 1 in 9, it will be 2010 of successor of the given number 2009. Question number 3rd, 5296. When we add 1 in 6, it will subtract 1 from 6, it will be 5295. And when we add, it will be 5297, means 5297. Question number 2, write place value of 5 finished, means get the place value of the given numbers of 5. Here the place value of 7 at 1's place, and 1 is 10's place 500, and 1 will be 1000 place. To find the place value of 5, so it will be the place value of 500, means the 5 is on the 100's place, so we can write 500 is place value. Question number 2nd, 2056. We can count 1, 10, 100, 1000, means 5 is at the 10th place, so its place value 5 tens or 50. Question number C, 5217. Here we can find the place value of 5. So counting 1, 10, 100, 1000, means 5 is at the 1000 place, so its place value 5000, means 5000.